little mob.
Jill!
How are you,
my dear?
Oh, fine, I've walked 3 miles to get here.
Well done, I appreciate it.
And that's fine, I could not come.
No, you could not come. Not come. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Oh, wow. Oh, should we get on our knees and sort of like, oh my God. We're not worthy. Look at her sat in the back, Lady Muck. Oh. Look at you. Look at Lady Muck sat in the back here. Hello there, how are you, mate?
Oh, good.
Good, thank you. Oh, nice and warm. Yeah.
Oh, it looks nice.
Why not? Yeah. All right, okay. I'll sort you out.
Permanently frozen.
Yeah, oh no. Not, don't give me a cold shoulder. All my days. Right, okay. Oh, this is going to be an interesting on the video, isn't it? Somewhere to sit, lovely.
And you want a minute to come back and dinner?
Yeah, and your point is,
you would have
bloody loved it. Look at this, it is Lady Muck. Lady Muck has arrived in town. Hello, my darling. Oh, those glasses clashed.
Oh, no.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're right.
Can you do that?
Start. Yeah.
You couldn't, what?
It wouldn't start.
Oh. No, did you need me to go running along the front with a flag or something?
Yeah.
Probably behind, you'll probably be quicker than I would. Wow, it's happening again, Susan, and you're here on time this time. Susan Guest, making a guest appearance.
Hey.
Sorry.
No, you're not though, that's the thing. You're actually not.
There's some new people, I haven't seen you. Who is this? Who is this?
Hello.
Oh my God! I think I know who this is, don't I?
You do.
Oh my God! It's Ina!
It's
Ina! Hello, lovely! Ina Esplund and Greg, her little boy. I use the term little loosely. Hello, Sheila. How are you, my dear?
Hi, St. James. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. Oh, lovely to see you. I see Nemone over there. I've got to feel like Miss Rosalind. Hello, lovely. Is it on?
Yeah.
Is it off? Hello, lovely. Oh, you're so warm. I don't know who you are.
James. Robert.
Rod Thurlow. Rod Thurlow, of course. Thank you. Thank you for coming. I'm leaning on a lamppost.
No, I can't stand.
No. You need to get one of those Susan Guest things.
I need one of those seat things.
Yeah. Or a shooting stick.
Yes, that too.
Yeah.
Discussing that.
I know. Have you got a badge?
Yeah, I'll sort you out a badge shortly. I will. I've got them in the car. I don't have them on me at the moment, but they are in the car with the dogs. So the dogs have got air, so I'll sort you out. They're in the car. I've got lots of hands that I need to sort of, you know.
What are you doing with that?
Oh, it's on. Oddly enough. Yeah, Lucy and Scruples are out there, so. It's a man with a stick. Hello, Sinead.
Hi.
Oh, my dear.
How
thank
are
you for coming. I'm good, I'm just bloody cold.
I know.
Everybody's here, the gang's here. Miss Jane Hodges. Jane Hodges. Always two names. Hello, lovely.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm really
excellent.
Good. You see me like awake this morning. I drove down here this morning. Half past three this morning I drove down. Did I see if I could? Three.
Can't you sleep?
Well, no, I've just gone back. I just got back from London. I had to have my hair cut at 8:30. Diabetes appointment at 9:30. I got there with a letter. I handed them the letter. Since February. I know.
He needs somebody to look after him, doesn't he?
I need someone to look after the camera when we get that one rolling. But,
yeah.
I'm just letting this one roll and see how we go with it.
Oh, okay. You know. Ooh, is that one going?
Yeah.
Thank you, James.
Oh, come on.
Everybody will be able to see right down my throat.
Ear, nose and throat specialist. Oh, jeez. Oh, right. Do we have a mare yet? Hey! Oh, yes, darling.
We're regrouping in the sun.
What a good idea.
We stand in this first.
What a good idea. What a good idea. I don't blame you.
We're not thousands in, huh?
Budgie!
Hello.
It's Budgie! The famous... whatever his name is. What?
I didn't forget that, did he?
Have I what? The flag? Have the flag! Come on, how can I forget the flag? Oh, come on. I can't do it with my hands. Oh, I could do like that. Oh, shoot. Is that good? I love the hat. Are your ears warm? Oh, right. Fabulous. I think we can take off if not careful. Right, let's see. What time have we got? I don't know. I don't know. Oh,
hi,
fantastic. Mr. Abbott. Hey mate.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
Andy,
thank you for coming. I know it is.
Yeah,
come on.
What?
Oh yeah. All the main photographers look, apart from John Hughes. Where's Mr. Hughes when you need him? He's not coming today, can't make it. Yeah, all right, yeah. Oh, I've just had a thought. I don't know, wearing a tomato hat. I don't know. Is she coming?
Why a tomato hat?
No, just tomato, because they were talking about it last night, about he's a penguin, like...
Yeah.
I just saw the red cloak and I thought it was like tomato, so it's squashed. But she said she wouldn't come as a tomato, so I'm hoping she'll get here soon. Indeed, yeah. We could do this. There's three gold medals here. Look, gold medals. Oh, look out. Look out. Camera. Super. What are you doing around my houses? Go away. It's funny, like last year, people just appeared and they didn't know what's going on. Some people didn't know what's going on. It's just so fun. Yeah. So funny. Sorry? She bought it last year, but she got here a little bit late. Yes, they're in the car.
Okay, thank you.
Yep, no worries.
They're mine.
I finally got the message come through, yeah. Well, what we did last time, we stood around the king. I know. It might be. Shall we?
Yes.
Can I make a suggestion that we move over there where the sun is?
Right.
Sorry? It's cold.
He wants to take one this way first.
He wants to take one this way. Okay. Hello. Who are you?
Margaret Hawthorne.
Hello, of course you are Margaret. I'm sorry, Margaret, I didn't recognise you. Who? When? What? So they want, hello.
You want to go over there in the sun.
Yeah, and Andy wants to take a photograph of us here. Right. But there's no king here.
No.
So.
Call everyone back.
Yeah. Can we come back? Because
you want a photo over here?
Mr. Abbott wants a photo over here first. Looks like he's running the rules today. Oh, I've got to get the flag out. Oh, bloody hell. What do I do with that?
Get the flag.
Oh, dear. Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, we need a. Oh, sun's in my eyes. Oh. That wasn't big or clever, was it? Me and Angela found that like doing a top and bottom is quite good. I don't know, maybe I'll do that way. Oh god. Could you just hold that and just point it occasionally at various things?
How do you want us, Andy?
Oh, it's Andy.
Not for a moment.
It is?
Yeah, I went to school with Andy. Yeah.
We're going to get Pete.
Necessarily the hand. I'm not taking off. He is not.
Can you come up 20mm lenses? Can you come right down the bottom of the ladder?
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, he didn't be able to be at the front.
It's James's, so he just said, hold this and.
I'm coming, guys.
Don't fall off, Andy.
Quick! Come on! Come in, quick!
In the background,
so I'll stay out.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you. Can
you see
my hat?
Sorry, is my hat in the way?
I was sure.
I should let that roll. Okay.
This is still rolling.
It's my rolling pin. I can always zoom in with that one later. So, that's my mate.
Around the king and sort of this sort of way.
It's stupid, isn't it? Do you want to bring the flag? Bring it with the. You should. Definitely. Okay.
Well, I'm in a full suit, so I'll stand in a saloon.
Absolutely,
yeah.
If you want to try the flag around his neck.
You should get up there on top of him. Oh,
it's just a small child.
Is that
might be lifted
a small child? Where's Angela?
What small child there?
Oh, of course.
One child.
Could we? There's two ladders, isn't there?
There's a small child that could stand on it.
Well, just trying to flag around him.
Yeah, can we get the flag somewhere around him?
Yeah, sure. Do you want the flag?
Can we use one of those spare?
Could you, what, the steps?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm happy with that. How are you going
to
do
it? For sorrow in a tune.
We're standing behind him, with
it. Yeah. You can get up a bit.
We're going to put it in front of him?
Behind, what, to an angle perhaps?
Behind him. Yeah. We don't want to cover him up.
Yeah, oh, God, no. Come on, Susan, pull your finger out, girl. Well, I could straddle that.
Can I hold it for you, innit?
Oh, yeah, you can hold that
one.
Lovely. Hold me gimbal. Right.
Oh, lovely.
Said the actress to the bishop.
Oh, hello, dear. I'm trying to.
Hold on. Drape it around his neck.
A bit of wax.
Hold it like
that. Yeah, no, drape. Is that okay? I don't know. You tell me. Am I the right way up?
Just come forward a little bit on this side. That's it. Just come out a little bit. Yeah. Just a little bit more to that way. That's it. Good. So come on there. Just a,
that's, is that Julia? There. Julia. Julia's here. Hooray!
Do you want to go and do the last so you can video?
It's our tomato lady. Wait for the mayor.
Hold on. Do you
want him on there?
It's lovely, actually.
Huh?
You do let him take his video.
I love the hat, Julia.
We can't see you all, so we're going to get you to climb up our ladder. Sorry,
oh, okay.
My ladder. Sorry. Yeah, I can see that.
Could you manage to shoot his shoulder?
Oh, can you imagine? I'd break his shoulders. That's the other way round, I think.
Right. Sorry, mine isn't quite as tall, but you can, I'm sure you can get
a junior version.
Yeah.
I could
stand by his side, then, can't you?
Yeah. Yeah. How's that? Could you move that forward a little bit for me? It's like a stacked heel. I won't fall.
Right. Okay, where is everybody? That's it. Good.
There we are, mate, Edmunds.
Alright, just looking this way then, everybody.
Don't get my chins in.
Of course.
Can I pass you that?
Yeah.
I've been holding on to it. I don't know what I'm doing with it.
Is it James's?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Is that right?
Yeah, yeah.
Just going to come around.
Don't get all the chins in.
Go, good, that's great.
You got
him
on that one?
No, this is James's. I've just been asked to hold this now.
I was going to have a still film.
Oh, I don't know.
That's
a good point.
Have you got the cover for January yet, for the calendar? Can you paint this one, Sharon?
I've got the snow all over you, yeah.
I've already got the snow.
We were hoping just for a few flakes or so.
Not this much.
Do you reckon?
I'll give it a go.
Staring into each other's eyes.
Paul here then. It's Paul here then. Yeah,
he couldn't be anybody else.
No, he's not here. I don't know if he was here spying somewhere behind a tree.
Another
show. I couldn't ask you to hold that now. Just while I take a photo of my camera.
I'll find it.
I don't know if that's too long or not. I don't know if that's just because of the battery.
I'm like, I'm safe with that. Solid. Right, chill.
Oh, I'm disappointed there's not as many
people. There's many, really,
was there? Not as many last year, is there?
I wouldn't have thought so.
No, I mean, I didn't come last year.
No, I didn't come, but...
But, you know, there's quite a few, I think, who didn't come last year, come this year, so, you know, a bit disappointed.
Yeah.
I don't sort of feel quite cross with people, because there's so many people who comment.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah,
photo,
yeah.
You know, you think, well, what do we want you? Where are you?
Oh, yeah.
He's been in the element, isn't he?
Oh,
Oh, it's only 5 past. If there's any more people coming, probably not.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
I think someone's here. Oh,
Terry, could you grab my camera?
Her car, I think.
Is that the one?
Sorry?
James, is this the one?
Thanks for coming. Oh, I've got your thing in the bag. I'll drop it around. Can I just say thank you very much, everybody, for coming. I appreciate it. Give yourselves a round of applause.
I've seen photos of
yeah,
her,
I've seen
her, but I don't think I've ever... No, I wouldn't recognise her if she didn't have her robes on. I don't think he's got a lot to say if he's trying to interview him. No, I'm not. I'm just... I don't think so. I think I'm just holding it. I think it's James's. Somebody else was holding it and said, oh, you hold it. So I don't know whether we have to pass it round or something. I don't know.
We're going for a cup of tea, are we?
A group selfie. You pass it from one to the other. All the way around the group.
Do you want it next then?
Not the James Sheen show, okay?